in the car more often, but I'm surprised that, you know, there's very few thumbnails that actually want to show me on foot. Oh wow, he's managed to score 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 29 kills, 28 kills, rather. A Dinky D, let's see how much that... Yeah, Dinky D really heals you up, and he doesn't even eat all of it, but oh well. That just makes me hungry every time I see him eat Dinky D. I don't know why. Yeah, so there wasn't going to be any loot here, but oh well. Alright, so we've got two locations just off over that direction, actually. Now that better stay the fuck away. Good old boat. Not much here, obviously. Oh, there's a history relic. I'm mainly looking for project parts. That's my main goal. Well, there's one of the scrap. Oh god, this is, okay, I think I see what I gotta do. There's another scrap and then the history relic. I thought I saw it up there. Oh, I got a Just Rewards achievement, whatever that is. Oh, do I have 5,000 scrap now? Maybe? No? Yes? No? Aha! One last picture of our little miracle with hair. From now on, she'll be a little skinhead. Thanks for the infestation care. Scare. All kids gotta shave so they don't drag on headlight. Don't drag no headlights to school and spread the disease. We even gotta burn the hair.
Plague. Riots. Starvation. War. Pestilence. It all came down around us.
Fantastic. Oops. Yep, that achievement was for having 5,000 scrap. So there you go, one achievement down, one to go. That rock there looks really out of place. Ooh, this is creepy.
Stay. Guard the car.
It's just three scrap here. What the fuck is this? Oh god, look at this. What the hell is this? What was this? The whale, maybe? I don't know. I'd like to keep it that way as well. Alright, that's another one down. Let's go hit the scarecrow, and then we'll get that buzzards thing. I don't think we can actually jump up that, do you?
We'll cleanse this place of the monster scarecrows and Scrotus totems!
Wow, I didn't expect to hit that. Allied camps added 220. Keep doing that and we can hit that 10,000 goal. And all this little scrap, it's not much, but it all adds up. Every bit helps. Alright, we're gonna get over here to this buzzard thing. Yep, it's down below. No, they don't want me. Oh, shit. I always do that. There's only two of you? I wish I was getting some sort of reward for doing this. I don't know if it actually affects anything or if it's just something to do, but if I was getting like scrap for it, that'd be nice. Or maybe you get a reward once you clear them all out. I don't know. We'll see. In due time, I guess. Are you okay, chum? You were quite close to that. That sand looks really out of place. These things that look really out of place. Alright, we got some shit right over here to do scavenging on. Were we out here before? No, we would have come from up there. Maybe we were out here. Unless it was down here that I'm thinking of. Because I remember that plane. Yeah, I thought we were coming from that direction way over there. History relic.
Red eyes are advancing.
Still not what I'm looking for, damn it. Like how they put that piece of scrap just behind the car there. Uh-oh. Oh, we've attracted some attention. Nope, they're going away. Nope, they're turning back. No, yeah, they are going away. Okay.
The nocturnal red eyes are advancing.
Shit, there's assholes down here.
You don't look like no war boy.
Because I'm not a war boy.
That's
you fucking...
Got him!
Every man at once!
I'm getting out of the way! I can't get out of the way!
You want to escort us as henchmen?
No, because I'm stuck!
Thrust that baby!
Oh, fuck.
Who you with?
Bloody hell, there's more of them. Well, leave me alone for a second while I look at this. Baby, asked Hector to give you this. My family needs to get out of the city. We got an uncle and a farm and all that. Just things are drying up here. Literally. People going crazy. I can't risk the kids. You know I love you more than I can say, but I got to go, baby. It's not about love, it's about surviving. Oh, you fucking bitch. Leave your motherfucking... Yeah, okay. Take some water and fill the water back up. I'm gonna have to be visiting you know who soon. Mr. Griffa or whatever his name is. Well, we hit 5,000 not too long ago and we're already up on 5,300 something. Oh, that's not fair. I couldn't move. Oh, that's where we came down at. Well, then where is the last piece of scrap? Oh, great. Ah, there it is. Okay. Alright, next one is just down the way. Now wait, if that's the edge of the world out here, what exactly is out here? I want to go look at that. So it looks like I could just keep going. Don't tell me there's an invisible wall or something shit like that. Well, I'm practically out here. I'm now past the border. I'm way past the border. What in the hell is going on? How? Still going. I'm still going. Oh shit, what the hell's going on? No, I'm kidding. I'm still going. Oh, is this a big drop off? No, I can keep going. Safely, at least. I'm way out here. It's kind of getting a little scary that I'm able to be out this far. Literally nothing is stopping me right now. Bloody fucking hell, how far can I go? The shit is... I don't like how flat this looks.
You've chosen dangerously. Turn back. Turn back before you can't.
What does that mean? The big nothing refers to large uninhabitable areas outside the known wasteland to the south and the west. Well, I'm technically to the east. I'm just saying that. The Great White stretches out towards an endless horizon. To the east, the dunes and storm lands ensure death to any traveler. There are rumors, whispers, and legends of places across the Big Nothing, a massive chain of mountains known as the Great Divide, and mythical gardens of green beyond it. Some also believe that the Big Wet still resides somewhere across the Great White. So what, do I die? I want to see what happens. I want to know what happens. If I die, fine. But I want to know what happens. If I just explode, I'm calling bullshit.
Or here it comes! A mighty duster!
Okay, it is getting a little hard to see. Okay, it's getting a little creepy. Oh. You literally just die. Well, at least you don't explode. When he said mighty duster, I thought maybe there was going to be a massive tornado. That'd be more cool, but... whatever, I tried. I was surprised that I was able to make it that far, though, but it's kind of neat-ish. But seriously, there should be... I wish that game developers would handle it a lot better these days. I mean, you're seeing less and less of the invisible wall shit, and I hate invisible walls. That kind of stuff bothers me. But I wish that they would handle it a little better in that, you know, let me just keep going. Don't just kill me.
If you're looking to gain the favor
like,
of the gods,
fuck you, man.
You can always do it. Crow Dazzle's not far.
Like, you know, other than there's usually like the thing like return to the battlefield, soldier, or you just randomly die out of absolutely nowhere for no reason, or you explode or something like that. In this case, I passed the border expecting the fact that I'd be able to keep going until I hit a drop-off, and drop-offs are a little more believable, you know, that kind of stuff. But the thing where it just kills you like it did for me, I didn't like that. Maybe if there was a big tornado like from the movies, or from the movie, then it would be a little better, and maybe you could even try to survive against it, and if you can avoid it, you get to see what's in the great beyond. It's kind of that kind of shit. Or the big nothing, I mean. But no, of course. It's still better than a freaking invisible wall, though. Why did he ram into me? Yes, I am taking that truck all the way back to Jeet's thing because this has a lot of fucking shit. Seems a lot better to take down the front wheel than it is to take down the back. So far, all the vehicles that never had a back wheel are so hard to control. Or at least a lot harder than not having a front wheel. Give me a lot of scrap, please.
Good thing you must get sulfur.
Oh, yes.
All coming all the time.
Right, now let's try and get out there to those scavenging locations. Oh, shit. Yes, I'm going after these guys specifically for the reason that I want scrap.
Exposed and flushing, huh? His tank's made bare! Frick that! Doth the dastardly run! Refrigle it, quick!
I'm not gonna get that one in time. I don't want this shit to disappear.
That's the way we fight!
Yeah, not much, but hey, like I said before, every little bit helps. I was dragging that guy for a minute. He wasn't even attached to anything. Or stuck to anything, rather.
The war party, bidding us welcome!
Fight me. I missed.
Mercy blow! Grab him!
I don't think the different types of scrap that you find on the ground make any difference. And at least the scrap kind of falls where you destroy it at. Well, I mean, in this case. I like how I hit the car way that way, but it exploded and fell this way. I don't know how that makes any sense, but whatever. It works. At least the game hasn't crashed again. It feels like so long ago what we were doing earlier. But we've made a lot of progress, and that's what that feeling is. Might seem like nothing, but it definitely is. Oh, there's loot here. Six scrap. I'm almost up to 6,000. Come on, guys, we can get 10,000. Is there a place that tells me how many tokens I have? Can I just fast travel anyway? Anywhere, I mean? I don't wanna upgrade anything. Shit, we gotta look at these history relics so it doesn't say new and it bothers me. Fuck, there's another history relic. I forgot about the note one. Thank you. In the camps, of which we found Wreck Hill. Balls. Whatever. I'm sure we've got quite a few of them. Actually, wait, I think you can find out in Legend. I have 16 tokens. Nice. Well, where is he exactly? He's just up yonder. This road is big for the convoy. Big and wide. Oh, this place is going to take some looting. Looks like another sub. And it's got a piece of a plane on top of it. What the hell is this? Somebody else wanting to make a magnum opus? Or is that actually Chum's thing that they stole and hung up here? Okay, so what have we got here? A project part? Scrap palette. Ooh, a scrap palette! Yes! Come on, I need all the scrap I can get. Oh shit, they are making their own magnum opus. Wouldn't it be nice if I could drive this out of here? Can I? I can. Holy shit. Open the door. There it is. Nice! 53 scrap! We've broken our 6,000 mark. Still one more piece of scrap to find in here. So you can find other shit out here, like cars. Now, is this an Archangel? Or is it just a special booty car? Well, the scrap's not up here, apparently. Oh, it's definitely over there. Oh, can I just jump down on this? That did not work. Oh, look, and we're going to drive it. Oh, yes. I know what we're going to do. Yes, we are. All right, where the shit is this scrap at? Why do I always have trouble finding the fucking scrap? Oh, it's over here. I didn't go over here yet. Nice. And that's everything. Right. Let's jump in this vehicle, shall we? See what this vehicle's all about. High-value vehicle. Return this vehicle to the stronghold and add it to your vehicle collection. I don't know what high-value vehicle means, but... Holy shit. Where's the stronghold at? Way back there. Good, now we gotta come all the way back out here again. But hey, we found something uniquely special that I didn't think we'd be ever finding stuff like this in a scavenging area like that. That just brings more reason to scavenge shit. Oh, there wasn't flames that time. That was a bit of bug.
tales of you echo into other worlds.
He didn't say collected.
Dreams, legends.
It didn't say collected. Oh no, don't. No, 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 no. Oh, vehicle collection, it says new. Oh, it did collect. Okay, thank fuck. The Golden Tuska, a shiny beast with power and durability. She can withstand impact damage like pebbles against a rock, but swallows fuel with gusto. Okay, so I guess it's just a special vehicle that we found. Right. So that was at the Crazy Racy Valley of Dust. I kind of want to try out another death race or whatever. I don't want to kind of leave him behind. This was a minefield at one point. Really suck if the mines respawned. Shit, we got some buzzards out here. I've already got that car. Nobody's in the thing.
Here it comes! A mighty doctor!
Please go away. Man, the noise it makes. Fuck it. No! Damn it.
It will tear that tire right off!
God, there's another one! Son of a bitch! I missed. It's about damn time.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
I think I can see the scarecrow from here. It's just the flames not lit. Alright, I'm gonna go see Griffin now. Use my tokens. Bloody hell, before we get out of Jeet's territory, we're gonna be fully leveled up and everything. But hey, that's not really so much of a bad thing, I guess. Oh shit. All Alright, now let's find the way to... Fuck. Let's find the way to get up here. Of course, knowing my luck, like we had earlier in the series, I'll just drive around the whole damn thing, and I take the longest route around. That's not shit we should be driving on. I don't know what the word I was looking for. Terrain. There you go.
To think that once that lonely construction carried zillions of tons of pristine, shiny new cars per second. It was built to transport the cars from the heavens to Earth.
Yeah, you know, Max was around back in the day. Boy, what the hell is all this? Oh, that's from the bridge collapsing. Wow. No, I can't get up that. Ha, here we go. Where all the paintings are. Time for creepy shit.
Tell me about the ones you leave dead by the road. All the lives choked out.
What? Location?
Not my choice to kill.
What the hell?
You seem to enjoy it. Never. You don't fear killing because you think you control it. You tell yourself so.
What?
Blood is not on your hands, but on theirs. Perhaps it's not the killing you enjoy, but the moments of silence the fighting brings you.
I don't know what that meant there before. Oh, yes, this one and these two. Yes, definitely. So we can't just upgrade everything. So they managed to balance it out quite well. Judgment, use a token to increase Max's legend level by 1. I'll do that twice. And I want more health. Confirm. Ally camps have added 220. Nice, good shit. So I don't know what the hell. I was spamming me with messages there. About something. I like how when he's just sitting up there waiting for you, and when you get close to the car, he just. That's nice. Quite immersive. Which I am kind of immersed in the world. Like, it's... Holy shit! It's very believable. Like, with the storms and everything, it's just... Wow, I've never seen so many different things in a game before. Hold a piece of rubble or something. What do I keep pulling at? Oh, there's a dead guy up there or something. Or blood splatters. Four bonus scrap? Wow. Those upgrades were nice, I guess. Said that there were two things at the place, two projects that I could build. I have no idea why it just started randomly spamming me with messages. There's a history relic here. I'm hungry. I don't know what that is, but it makes me hungry. Mills treated us to his famous barbecue this weekend. It was great as usual, but I wonder where he got those prime cuts.